Thank you. Divine source of life, source of peace, eternal parent, Holy Spirit, we stand here today on land which is the indigenous territory and traditional homeland of the Lenni Lenape Indians, and which was taken from them. Let us honor them and their land through our actions as we honor all those who have come before us. Today we celebrate all of you, graduates. While here, you undertook the joy and challenges of higher learning. You made friends. You created a community using what was handed down to you by those who came before in order to make Lehigh a better place. Though we come from numerous locations and numerous backgrounds, we were all here for one common purpose, to learn. But learning is more than what happens in the classroom or on the computer screen. Learning is the result of connection, conversation, and curiosity. Learning is what happens when you come together for 4 years or more to discover yourselves, challenge one another, and create community. This is your last day on South Mountain after 4 challenging years, shall we say the least. You have been through more than most, and yet here you are, ready to take on the world. And we celebrate this together with you, your family, and your friends. As you leave Lehigh, things will be challenging as well, for the world in which we live is a world of challenges. In Judaism, there is a phrase, tikkun olam, it means to repair the world. It is a sacred task incumbent upon us all. The fact that the world needs repair shows how imperfect it is, even though it is one of beauty. It also reminds us that we, the human family, has played a role in breaking what was once perfect. There is violence and terror, environmental crisis, racism, anti-Semitism, homophobia, transphobia, Islamophobia, and so many other forms of hatred and prejudice that were created by human beings. There is so much repair that needs to be done. However, we must also remember that it is a world filled with beauty and potential, just as we are human beings filled with beauty and potential. And just as humanity has broken our world, it is humanity which must and can and will repair it. Each of you graduating today is a unique individual with a unique task. You must do your best to complete this task in order to repair our world. Lehigh has given you the tools to do this, just as your family, friends, teachers, and others through the years have, together with all of your loved ones. Graduates of 2023, may you take what you learned during this roller coaster ride of the last 4 years and build a stronger, more vibrant, and more caring community and world, a world in which racism, bigotry, and hatred of all kinds is no longer something to fear. A world where no one has to be afraid while walking or driving down the street, going shopping, sitting in prayer, holding hands with the ones they love, or expressing their true identity. A world where people are not afraid to go anywhere for fear of violence. You have the skills and the ability to do this work, but before you go out into the world to do the difficult and sacred task of repairing it, it is also important to celebrate this moment and all that you have accomplished here. As it is written in the Psalms, this is the day that the Eternal has made. Let us celebrate and rejoice in it. But when you are done celebrating, it's up to each of you to take what you have learned in order to heal our broken world. After all, what else is learning for? You possess the tools to repair the world. You always have. They are in your heart and your soul. May you use them wisely as you take the next steps on your journey. Amen.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated. Good morning, everyone. I'm Joseph Helble, the 15th president of Lehigh University. On behalf of the university and of the Board of Trustees, including Chairman Vincent Forlenza seated behind me, I declare the 155th Undergraduate Commencement Exercises of Lehigh University open. It is now my great pleasure to introduce the Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs of Lehigh University, Nathan Urban.
Welcome to the 155th commencement of Lehigh University. On behalf of the entire campus community, I want to welcome all of our guests today, including the families and friends of our graduates, our speakers, members of the Board of Trustees, and members of the class of 1973, who will be celebrating their 50th reunion in June. Academic regalia uses colors to symbolize degrees attained in particular fields of study. In the same manner, when you look out across the sea of graduates today, you'll observe many of our students are wearing stoles and cords of various colors and designs. These symbolize the many awards, organizations, and achievements that were so much a part of their student experience at Lehigh. I encourage you to engage the students following the ceremony and to ask them for the stories behind what they're wearing. It's now my honor to begin these exercises by introducing our student speaker, Bonor Ayambem, who was elected by the Undergraduate Commencement Speaker Selection Committee to offer remarks today. She was selected by her peers because of her contributions to the Lehigh community and her ability to reflect on the mission and values of the university. Bonor is from Abuja, Nigeria. She came to Lehigh because she saw a real focus on community, which she says was important for someone leaving their home country. She credits Professor Ariel Carr with being a driving force in her life for the past 4 years. Bonor was a Griffin in her junior year and says she cared about her students so much that it was much more than a job to her. She created, was executive producer and host of the Lehigh Insider podcast. She credits Professor Matt Vito with her confidence to do that. Bonor is a Martindale scholar and says Professor Todd Watkins has been a big supporter and helped her with her research. She is a member of Eta Kappa Nu Engineering Honor Society and a recipient of this year's Williams Prize in both fiction writing and journalism. Bonor will receive her bachelor's degree today in computer engineering, with a minor in creative writing. She will be continuing at Lehigh to work toward her graduate degree in computer science. She hopes to eventually pursue a career in software engineering. Bonor says one of the things that she loves about Lehigh is the interdisciplinary learning environment where she has had the opportunity to be both an engineer and to explore her creative side. Please join me today in welcoming Bonor.
Thank you, Provost Urban, and thank all of you for being here today to recognize and celebrate the achievements of my classmates and I. I'm so proud to be a member of this class, and it is with deep gratitude and humility that I stand before you today, representing the diversity and perseverance that characterizes this class of 2023. When I arrived at Lehigh University 4 years ago, I was a scared and uncomfortable young woman. I left my home country of Nigeria for the first time ever only days prior, and I was thrust into an environment of people who didn't have the same story or the same history as I did. My comfort came when I realized that even those of us who might come from the same place or have similar identities are all so different. Each of us has a unique path and a unique story that makes us who we are. But in the years that we have been here together, with all that uniqueness and difference, the thing that has bound us together has been our growth. From scared first years navigating a new world to graduating seniors getting ready to walk into this next chapter of our lives. I want us all to think back to the people we were 4 years ago. People who now may seem unrecognizable to us. I want us to be kind to those young people and to remember that every mistake, every embarrassing moment, and every missed opportunity has led us to where we are and who we are today. I want us to know that, unfortunately, we have many more mistakes, many more embarrassing moments to come. And I want us to approach those future moments with the same kindness. Those are the moments that change us, and we must change because we must ask for better things from ourselves, because we know that better things are possible and that they await us. I stand before you today as a Nigerian and as a Black woman. Thank you. The amalgamation of what change looks like, of what it looks like for Lehigh University. I stand before you representing what it means to embrace discomfort, but to find yourself on the other side of it. From raising your hand to ask a question in Calc 1 for the first time, to trying to find your friends, to taking difficult classes, experiencing heartbreak, applying for internships and jobs, and getting rejected. We all know what it feels like to face challenges and to be uncomfortable. Discomfort defined those early days of being a Lehigh student, but it is through that discomfort that we found resilience. I hope that we have pride in everything that it has taken for us to sit in these chairs, the good and the bad, and I hope that we take that pride with us into this next chapter of our lives, because that is the only way that we will feel deserving of the many good things that await us. I hope that we continue to fail and fail often, because failing means that we're trying. And as we try and as we fail in the coming years, because of the people that Lehigh University has made us, so shall we succeed. Let us take responsibility for our failures, but not let them define us. Acknowledge everything that we have all been through and wear it like armor because it is. Let us not let success mean just one thing. Let's define it for ourselves based on how hard we tried and how much we persevered. Class of 2023, we made it. And that is something that can never be taken away from us. So on that note, congratulations and happy graduation to my classmates, class of 2023. Thank you.
Thank you, Bonor. It is now my privilege to introduce our commencement speaker. For all of us, there are shared moments in history that stand out, moments that leave an impression that is so strong, so lasting, that we remember exactly where we were, who we were with, and what we were doing at that seminal moment in our lives. All too often, these memories that are seared into our consciousness as communities or as nations are moments of shared tragedy. Yet perhaps once in a generation, there is a moment so uplifting and so profound that whenever we encounter a stranger whom we know shared that experience, it takes only a few words to bring us back to that moment to relive the sheer joy that we experienced. Today's speaker is an accomplished mentor, role model, journalist, philanthropist, and entrepreneur, an elected representative of a dynamic and diverse group of peers, and yes, a professional athlete. And someone who gave us all a moment for a lifetime, a moment of unthinkable, unbelievable, unbridled joy, a moment where he demonstrated leadership, not for the first nor for the last time, and a moment that gave us all yet another reason to be proud to call Lehigh University home. To any Lehigh alumnus of a certain age, we all know the answer to the question, where were you on March 16th, 2012? Our speaker earned his bachelor's degree in journalism and then was drafted by the Portland Trailblazers in the first round of the NBA draft in 2013. During his eight-year tenure in Portland, he led the team to the 2019 Western Conference Finals before being traded to the New Orleans Pelicans in 2022 and promptly helped lead his new team to the playoffs that year. He's a leader among his peers, elected to a four-year term as president of the National Basketball Players Association in 2021. And staying true to his Lehigh journalism roots, he served as an NBA analyst for ESPN and hosts a podcast. As an entrepreneur, he founded a wine label in 2018. Our speaker has also been an outstanding member of the communities in which he lives. He created the C.J. McCollum Dream Centers in partnership with the Boys and Girls Clubs to provide resources for students in underserved communities to discover life's possibilities. He also started C.J.'s Press Pass program, an opportunity for high school students to learn more about journalism. He's involved in charities that address food insecurity and social justice, and is a two-time winner of the NBA's Community Assist Award. He is also the recipient in 2021 of Lehigh University's Distinguished Alumni Award. He met his wife, Dr. Elise McCollum, a member of the class of 2013 and a graduate alumnus of the class of 2014 here at Lehigh. They have a one-year-old son, Jacoby. Please join me in giving a warm welcome back to Lehigh to our commencement speaker, Mr. C.J. McCollum, Lehigh class of 2013.
The last time I was in this stadium was 2013. Like you, my now wife Elise and I paraded around in our caps and gowns, our hopes and dreams stuffed in our sleeves. With a degree in journalism, I was determined to write my own story. I meticulously mapped it out in my own head. And during my junior season, I rolled the dice, bypassing the NBA draft, convinced that one more year at Lehigh would fortify me even more for what was ahead. The next chapter of my story included taking a stage alongside Commissioner David Stern, may he rest in peace, and exchanging my Mountain Hawks cap for a Trailblazers cap. Thank you, President Helble, for having me here today. And a deep thank you to our athletic director, Joe Sterrett, and Coach Reed for recruiting me and allowing me to be the best version of myself here. And a special thanks to my mom and dad for being here. I would have never made it without your love, support, and guidance. And I'm really grateful for Lehigh introducing me to my incomparable, beautiful, talented, smart wife, Dr. Elise McCollum. It's a joy to be back on campus, remembering the all-nighters I spent in Fairmont Library with Elise. Partying on the hill, can't forget that. And no more worries about parking tickets. I had a lot of parking tickets. And I can't forget my good friend Tony at the Goose. For those that are wondering, I could be caught there ordering a gumbo with no tomato and the cheddar cheese ruffles on the side. Seriously though, it's truly exhilarating to stand with our nation's next generation of leaders. And you should be very proud of all the things you've accomplished thus far. My post-Lehigh career reads like fiction turned fact. And as soccer coach and media phenom Ted Lasso once said, I believe in hope. I believe in belief. And you should too, because fantasies lure us into the future. Some easily within our grasp, others just out of reach. Did you know that according to a study done by Monster.com, 96% of workers are looking for a new job this year? That's right, 96%. That's tough competition for those set on a positive return on investment in a Lehigh degree, and we all know how expensive Lehigh was. ChatGPT tells us to calculate the ROI of a college education by comparing expected earnings against the cost of the degree. As AI and tech replace the many traditional jobs we see, recruits need to differentiate themselves by more than a degree. Beyond your majors, Lehigh equipped you with increasingly valuable soft skills like critical thinking, ethics, empathy, resilience, flexibility, and when needed, the ability to pivot. You're probably consumed with one conversation right now: get a job and make an impact. But the contours of the world and leadership have changed. And it's up to you all to keep up, leap ahead, or get left behind. Because of those contours, you'll face new mountains to climb and ravines to cross. They'll demand sacrifices and relentlessly hard work. They'll require a commitment much deeper than any you've already incurred. In reality, you may not even see the progress or feel the growth. My sophomore year in high school didn't go exactly as planned, but as heavyweight boxer Mike Tyson infamously said, everybody has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Really. And that year, I got clobbered. Despite being promised a shooting guard position, a transfer came in and took my spot. I was demoted to the bench. It was devastating. It was devastating because I was promised a starting position, and it ate away at my mental, my physical, and my emotional state. And the result was me averaging an underwhelming 6 points per game, which is very bad for those that don't play sports. That wouldn't capture the attention, much less a scholarship, from anyone or any school. My brain and my body screamed quit, but we all know my ma didn't raise a quitter, and she encouraged me to keep going and do whatever was necessary to make sure those feelings didn't last into next season. Going into that summer, I committed to doing everything within my power to ensure I was ready to capitalize on whatever opportunities would present themselves that next season. At 5:30 a.m., my alarm clock shook my brother and me out of bed each morning. At 6 a.m. on the dot, we started workouts. 500 made shots in the morning, 500 made shots at night. It's 1,000 shots. My arm was tired. It was a lot of work. But in between, we ran the monument stairs to make sure physically and mentally we were ready for whatever would happen next. My dad rebounded for us on the court and in life, and I know his arms were tired to this day. The alarm was my own voice spewing out affirmations for my next season's goals. I said that I will average 20 points per game. I will get a Division I scholarship. I will train harder than I ever have before. And it will pay off. Sometimes you have to speak things into existence and then go get it. Game one of my junior season happened to be my first career start. I went on to break the school record for points in a game with 54, three-pointers with 8 made three-pointers, shattering my previous career high of 18 points. Oh, by the way, 3 days later, I received a letter from Lehigh University. I literally had no idea what conference Lehigh was in, and I needed a Google search to pinpoint where it was at on the map. Seriously. By season's end, I broke every single school scoring record they had there. I averaged 25 points per game, up from my 6, and I was very excited about the work that I put in to accomplish those goals. Without that big game, Lehigh may never have happened for me. But without the adversity and self-doubt, I wouldn't have dug deep enough or intentionally put in the work needed to succeed. No matter how talented you are, don't count on cruising through life on autopilot. Successful people are intentional people. How, you ask? All it takes is 5 simple but deliberate steps. Step number 1, evaluate your goal. Is it powerful enough to propel you forward? 2, tune out the noise and get rid of distractions. We all know what distractions are, and it starts with Instagram on your phone. 3, be patient, because success rarely happens overnight. 4, be willing to take risks commensurate with the reward. And finally, 5, even if you falter, don't stop until you've climbed the mountaintop. Your future won't be drawn by a straight line or even pace. For those that don't know, I'm in the wine business too, and in my experience, whether manufacturing fine wines, negotiating contracts, or playing hoops, the only consistent rhythm is start and stop. Speed up, then slow down. Timing is everything. I'm still learning, but timing is important at each stage of making a fine wine, from vineyards to bottling to distribution. As president of the NBA Players Association, I spent the last 2 years bargaining for the new CBA agreement. In negotiations, both sides need to know when to back off or move the deal forward to land on a mutually beneficial agreement. It's always a matter of determining the right balance. In an intense and fast-paced sport like basketball, effectively controlling the game's tempo typically earns critical advantage over the competition. And while the world whirls at breakneck speed, patience, flexibility, and strategic timing increases the likelihood of success. Being accepted at Lehigh meant I made it. I made it out of Canton, Ohio. Shout out to the 330. I made it out of my mother's house. However, I had no idea what boat shoes were. Seriously, I'd never seen them before. No clue what lacrosse was, not the slightest clue what field hockey was about, and I had never seen so many North Face and Canada Goose jackets in my life. All that changed when I got here. Look around. No, really, look around. I'm waiting for you to look around. Thank you. This is an amazing school, a great athletic program, an enviable culture where people can learn both in the classroom and outside of it. By my sophomore year of college, my game was clicking. By then, I had become a national standout and was invited to compete for a spot on the Olympic basketball team. In my mind, I had earned a coveted spot. However, the coaches disagreed. I've never told this story before, but at tryouts, each of us was given awesome gear, including red, white, blue, stars and stripe compression shorts with the team's logo on it. I'll never forget it. After being cut, that's right, CJ McCollum was cut. Even though I was the leading scorer in 3 of the 4 inter-squad scrimmages, Coach Reed was there, he can attest, I should have made this team. Still pisses me off. Those shorts motivated me. It's how we respond to and push through adversity that makes us the individuals we ultimately become. Most people walk away from their dreams just before they break through to success. It didn't seem like it back then, but being cut from USAB became my crucible. It made me hungry and determined beyond reason. By the postseason, we were in the NCAA tournament facing Duke. We all know how much I hate Duke. Then, as President Helble alluded to, on March 16th, 2012, in the Greensboro Coliseum, Lehigh pulled off one of the greatest upsets in March Madness history. Y'all can clap it up for that one. With that single game, I cemented my future as a lottery pick and changed the trajectory of my life. But it took our entire team playing bigger to match an audacious goal. For those that don't know, I like Ted Lasso a lot, so we're gonna listen to Ted Lasso again here. In season one of the show, the team's talented, cocky footballer named Jamie Tartt believed he was the best player and deserved special treatment. His coach, however, had another idea. He told him, "I think you might be so sure that you're one in a million that you forget out there, you're only one of 11. As newly minted graduates, the world will give you a moment to revel in being a star. Savor the moment, then realize that your family, friends, can't forget the enemies, professors, librarians, coaches, chefs from campus dining, those who surrounded, nourished, lifted you up, and pushed you forward, made today possible. There's a smartphone app that you point to the sky and learn everything there is to know about a single star. It also demonstrates one important factor. No star stands alone. It's always surrounded by other stars and celestial bodies, and it can't shine on its own light. Like people, it takes a constellation of effort, support, and contributions to create a dazzling display in the endless expanse of space. Your march to an independent future begins today. Ask yourself, what can you accomplish if you don't get in your own way? Without focusing on what can't you do, what will you do? Hopes planted here will help bury the fears of the future ahead. You'll find in the next exciting chapter of your life, what gets measured matters. But don't limit how you measure success to titles, salaries, or advanced degrees. Factor in your personal growth and happiness as you overcome the inevitable challenges ahead. Calculate the impact you make on others and positive changes you personally bring to the world. Finally, as wonderful as they are, never let your memories of today or years here at Lehigh become bigger than your dreams. It's your time now. Make it count. Thank you. Go Mountain Hawks, and many blessings to you and your families.
Thank you, CJ, for that inspiring message. While I'm sorry to report that parking is still a challenge on campus these many years later, what a perfect message. I love the metaphor. No star stands alone. What a great representation of the community and all that the Lehigh students have done together.
All right, we now come to the primary reason that we're here today, the conferring of degrees earned during the past academic year. All degrees conferred today are awarded upon the recommendation of the faculty with the approval of the Board of Trustees of Lehigh University. We will recognize each candidate by name. We respectfully request that all candidates remain in their seats until called upon and return to their seats after being individually recognized. Thank you in advance for your cooperation. We will also posthumously award two Bachelor of Arts degrees, one in physics and one in computer science, to Weihan Wang, who sadly passed away at the beginning of this academic year. We'll be offering a traditional handshake to all of our graduates If you are more comfortable with a fist bump or a wave, we'll take our cues from you. I now recognize Robert Flowers, the Herbert J. and Ann L. Siegel Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences.
Will the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science in the College of Arts and Sciences please rise as you are able? President Helble, each of these candidates has completed the requirements for graduation, and upon the recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Board of Trustees, is presented to you to receive the Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science.
Candidates, I confer upon each of you the degree of Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto.
Please recognize the Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science degree recipients with our hearty congratulations and applause. The ushers will now invite the degree recipients from the College of Arts and Sciences forward to be individually recognized.
Haley Mae Kirkendall.
Hajar Muhammad Sabil.
Benjamin Pierce Dixon. Alicia N. Eskridge. Simone Marie Keck.
Aja Kwawi.
Simone Marie Keck.
Caitlin Martinez.
Rihanna L. Ambosi. Mustafa Goma. Yeah. Drew Bennett Jasper.
Jennifer Belen Ocampo Castaneda.
Jordan D. Caloris.
Lexington Jade Poole.
Lucas Sebastian Hof. Amanda Castillo. Jonathan William Light.
Elisha Soleil Wilson. Jocelyn Page Rote.
Cole Marcus Beckerman.
Alexandra Perez.
Nathaniel James Borger.
Alexa Page Mills.
Morgan Jacob Anderson.
Callista Marzolino.
David Kian Ho Lee.
Anna Elizabeth Murphy.
Caleb Francis Creaser.
Avery Rose.
Katia Ariema Carnival.
Andrew Stephen Roman.
Emma Parrish Eberhart.
Christian A. Muley.
John Bishop Foley.
Andrew Joseph Mapstone.
Patrick Brian Duffy.
Gabrielle Daly Schneider.
Dean Lewis Colton.
Mariangela Ruggeri.
Michael Lorenzel.
Justine Taylor Pavia.
Henry Thomas Houghton. Emma Smith Hartman. Justin Maxwell Bennett.
Brooke Ellen Sullivan.
Joshua Michael Diamond.
Casey Elizabeth Seidner.
Ben Shea Desmarais.
Renali Patel.
Zhu Hong Chen.
Abigail Santiago.
Xin Chen.
Lauren Brielle Miskowitz.
Yu Z Lee.
Sadie Jane Stein.
Mu Hu.
Elizabeth Allison Mioli.
Yu Fei Li.
Anushka Shah.
Alyssa Rachel Lipkin.
Willow Munson.
Samantha Cardenas.
Tabitha Elizabeth Novak.
Laura X. Duffany.
Maya Jean Newman.
Alisa Alina Flores.
Caroline Elizabeth Palmer.
Elena Sylvienne John Philippe.
Alexandra Rose McNamara.
Jamoke Elise James.
Eli Aaron Mundy.
Savannah Jordan Buffington.
Elizabeth Jane Robbins Cole.
Lily Mae Fashing. Austin Burkhart. Nicholas Paul Linham.
Mitchell Antonio Polito.
Celia Lee Eitzel.
Noor Musharraf.
Daniel Lawrence Brahma.
Olivia Hamilton Talbot.
Michael Thomas Fitzgerald.
Sophia Ava Matola.
Lindsay Mara Adler.
Emily Ann Perry.
Ryan Christopher Cachetis.
Alex Joseph Simmons.
Aaron Grace Kloos.
Nigel Christopher Thompson.
Margaret Maria Brown.
Gabriella Irma Pachal.
Jacob Folagbade Alamudin.
Isabella Renee Pecoraro. Evan Chandler Taylor. Samantha Rachel Newman.
Jalen I. Burbage.
Catherine Sarah Turkletaub.
Jessica Ray Del Corso.
Elizabeth H. Stratner.
Taiji Gamari Leach.
Harry Oliver
Elena
Asen.
Eloisa Perez Segnini.
Harry Oliver Asen.
Hi B. Wynn.
Grant Lewis Keibel.
Simone M. Pankenier.
Noah Arthur Levine.
McKenna Marie Webb.
Amari Taylor.
Madison Lynn Reyes.
Dylan Loya Kono.
Madison Lynn Reyes. Makari Amir Siblis.
Isabella Maria Jacobone.
Nigel Andre Somerville.
Aideen Megan Andres Baguso.
Liam Robert McIntyre.
Victoria Isabel Jamawa.
Corey D. Melzer.
John David Blake.
Dylan Elijah Morshovia.
Sydney Paige Jankanish.
James Joseph Muldowney.
Caitlin Elizabeth C. Haas.
Nathan A. McNeese.
Marissa Shui-Tian He.
Sarah Jenny Pontier.
Cameron Ann Lakaitis.
Camilla Mamanova.
Bailey Silver Lipset.
Ian Silvestri Ward.
Ethan Daniel Bihar.
Caroline Maria Mirzwa.
Amaya Krausch Apollinario.
Pia Yararaba Timob.
Joseph Thomas Jager.
Taylor Grace McAvoy.
Colette Gabrielle Gordon.
Sydney Elise Willigis.
Ella Morgan Greenholt.
Chloe Constance Morose.
Natalie Angelina Fusilli.
Natalie E. Mojica.
Emily Hannah Bernstein.
Ivory Lynette Marquez.
Emma Celeste Engels. Marley Ray Francis. Sophie E. Layton. Eddie Kenneth Diggs, Jr. William Scott Grissick.
Tariq L. Timothy.
Michael Paul Keener.
Justin Ronald Venezia.
Caleb D. Fuller.
John C. Ciani.
Carson Daniel Frakis.
Aaron N. Sykes.
Sophie Rachel Collins.
Madison Marie Zahn.
Sarah Isabel Jewell.
Fatima Mumtaz.
Nathan Gray Dean.
Iris June Shin.
Juliet Elizabeth Donovan.
Jamila Shaw.
Talia Brooke Feinberg.
Kaylee Alexa Pereira.
Emily Paige Fraze.
Rebecca Sitkovetsky Petrichenko.
Olivia Grace James.
Nicole Romero Garcia.
Mary Grace Allen.
Jocelyn Mitoguena.
Danielle Rose Bonelli.
Kevin Sun.
Caitlin Riley Foreman.
Olivia Grace Mathern.
Jackson Thomas Catlett.
Andres Felipe Salcedo.
Tucker Halsey Amy.
Matthew Taylor Rivera.
Carly Sabrina Hecht.
Nandini Yelameli.
Elizabeth Juliana Corey.
Tracy Zhang.
Abby Grace Lennon.
Joyce Jiayun Park.
Sophie Paige Barraker.
Michael Allen Stevanovich.
Kelly Ann Hooks.
Alondra Liseth Perez.
Gabriella Silva Berardi.
Hugo Armando Ramos.
Alexia Sky Dre.
Jack George Saba.
Isabel Sky Logan.
Evan John Rubin.
Alexandra Nicole Bedesen.
Jason Aaron Young.
Melissa Connolly.
Spencer Diane Shepherd.
Caroline Grace Finer.
Serena Michelle Sachs.
Nicole Kelly Jacobs.
Deeksha McElhenney.
Thomas Benjamin Leitner.
Lily Sierra Spencer.
Branson M. Duffy.
Sean Suketu Upadhyay.
Karam Etka Ihan.
Jordan Brooke Pycon.
Amando Russell Lemon.
Ella Jean Morrissey.
Matthew Weber Fisher.
Catherine Sarah Spellman.
Quinn Mackey Conlin.
William Magak.
Allison Emma Duane.
Anna Marie Semmel.
Grace Mi Young Lee.
Albert Joaquim.
Liam Michael Fager.
Brandon Robert Moskow.
Zach Herndon.
Elizabeth Claire Sullivan.
Zathan M. Hill.
Alyssa Bell Schwartz.
Sandrine Mart Hobb.
Riley Ashley Shuey.
Busara Noble Mwendwa Hall.
Rachel A. Sequeira.
Isabella Guet Cruza.
Chloe Sherman.
June Hahn.
Maddie Elizabeth Murphy.
Caroline Marie Danner.
Cecilia Adeline Slaughter.
Jacqueline Teresa Giordano.
Margaret Jessica Schwab.
Sabir Akil Hassani.
Sydney Chase White.
Michael Armando Chavez Jr.
Hallie Marie Wilson.
Emily A. Semino.
Anna Joelle Pietsu.
Marissa Rose Liberty.
Bong Ming Song.
Ewan Andrew Charles Forrest.
Zayef Abrar Shikdar.
Ryan Joseph Diem.
Ryan Thomas Sullivan.
Catherine Harriet Glynn.
Kira Scarlett Smith.
Stephanie Nehruz Al-Khatib.
Anna Grace Zink.
Liam Keane.
Cecily Isabella Maria Ritchie.
Lauren Marie Doherty.
Alexandria Lane Pellet.
Grace Shay Klein.
Helena Nicole Volpe.
Marissa Monroe Alberzo.
Jingwen Wei.
Mia Haley Bruckner.
Chen Kaiyu.
Sydney Rose Berkowitz.
Oh Shaw.
Eliza Nicole Leb.
Zihan Mao.
Morgan Lee Brettschneider.
Ethan M. Yerg.
Isabel Brooke Levine.
Nadia M. Rashid.
Sage Maya Annapole. Candace Valen Santina Donegan. Sosie Elizabeth Corian. Tanya Isamar Andino. Carrie Lachlan Kovar.
Megan Negron.
Isabel Anna Lovell.
Deborah Eve Walters.
Claire Eastman Lerner.
Olivia S. Weldon.
Abby Davis.
Patrick Thomas McHugh.
Brooke Catherine Hunstein.
Margot Marie Shear.
Charlotte Annabelle Brown.
Chloe Conklin Noble.
Haley Priscilla Gill.
Sabrina Tamar Trabish.
Polly Carson Litz.
Giovanna Teresa Semio.
Aaliyah J. Haddon.
Leah Wei Lynn Wilmoth.
Amanda Elizabeth Lerner.
Nicole Stresbeck.
Owen Adlerstein.
Yvonne E. Morban Mora.
Sophia Guo.
Allison Lizeth Toro Vijada.
Madison Jewell.
V. Wynn.
Alexandra Francis Farraker.
Jose Horacio Maceo Palomino.
Abigail Joan Buckham.
Noah Scott Weaver.
Melina M. Cauley.
Tommy Zhang.
Lily Isabel Guggenheimer.
Lillian Elias McCool.
Nicole Rose Jimenez.
Joss Tripoli.
Olivia Ray Conti.
Margaret Trang Robinette.
Jamie Nicole Fisher.
Kristen Teresa Schindel.
Rachel Tess Leidick.
Ariana Gloria Sims.
Brooke Lauren Bishelia.
Annika Mitra.
Danny Michelle Fisher.
Mary Adrian Pintor.
Fernanda Lazarte.
Heidi Ivy Shen.
Elizabeth Rose Benjuya.
Tian Hung Chong.
Marion Wallace Donahue.
Andrew Isaiah Vieira.
Mackenzie J. Lynch.
Alexander Arthur Winters.
Isabella Shea Foster.
Sarah Isabel Weissman.
Haley Morgan Kraft.
Annalise Natasha Rios.
Lillian Marie Gruber.
Gianna Madeline Occhialini.
Ian Michael Byrne.
Christina Hani Sarte Perrier. Rose Kylie Rush. Merv Okumas.
Brendan Walter Conway.
Olivia Brooke Shulman.
Sarah S. El-Sayed.
Dan Rudiak.
Mary Grace Collins.
Yeah! Hannah Moss.
Lee Wen Fu.
Zoe Melissa Shoemaker.
Samuel Isaac Goff.
Abigail Friedenrich Ross.
Eric Glassthal.
Patrick James Williams.
Man Yi Gore.
Robert Aaron Schaff.
Wei Han Guo.
Matthew N. Rocha.
Zi Yu Ling.
Ji Shen Rong.
Ashley Nicole Carper.
Tang Yu Zhou.
Hannah Breed Lord.
Zheng Quin Niu.
Connor Michael Drukas.
Yeah! Yuyang Yan.
Yeah, Isabel Ruth Bono. Yeah!
Ning Tang.
Katarina Isabella Ducat. Andrea Dawn Ballas. Sedona Elizabeth Boyle. Rushana Bakodirovna Kusinova. Lauren Kaylee Lee Hain. Hannah Marie Clark. John R.T. Douglas. Rohit Rakesh Anandani. Javon Daniel Ellis. William Thomas Balky III. Charlie Harrison Aronson. Emerald Khan. Sharon Joe. Alejandro Javier Del Valle Valdez. Hamza Ali. Keely D. Jackson. Collins Namdi Chima Anyanka. Raihan Alam. Kelia Petronilla Haradia. Madison Jane Hernandez. Alexa Jenny Girardin. Juliana Lindsay Caskey. Pengyang Lee. Carolyn Teresa Lyon. Fabian Andres Chavez Hernandez. Anthony Stalin Crespo. Ray Anthony Campbell. Alexis Tatiana Hampton. Michelle Hu. Ingrid Jennifer Lohr. Alize Christine Brown Garcia. Carla A. Contreras. Genesis Hanau. Haley Jupina. Nicole Derry. Yisha Eliab Biney. Ruonan Lee.
Congratulations to all the College of Arts and Sciences graduates. I now recognize Georgette Chapman Phillips, the Kevin L. Clayton and Lisa A. Clayton Dean of the College of Business.
Will the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Business please rise as you are able? President Helble, each of these candidates has completed the requirements for graduation, including Accounting 151, and upon recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Board of Trustees, is presented to you to receive the degree of Bachelor of Science in Business.
Candidates, I confer upon each of you the degree of Bachelor of Science in Business with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto.
Please recognize the Bachelor of Science degree recipients with our hearty congratulations and applause. The ushers will invite the degree recipients of the College of Business forward to be individually recognized.
Michael S. Bucalo.
Alfred Simpson Martin II.
Christian G. Ernst.
Ege Mehmet Zabek.
Evan Greenberg.
Frederick William Tucker.
Jeremy Michael Lerner.
Justin Philip Recuperau.
Thaddeus Brandon Janowski.
Brian Edward Wilk.
Maxwell Levine.
Timothy Joseph Rosa.
Jacob H. DiSavino.
Brendan McLean Toland.
Sean David Campiglia.
L.J. Millar.
Stephanie Teresa Callahan.
Peter Fox Miller.
Amelia Claire Bafuto.
Lila Elizabeth Schneider.
David Joseph Burns.
Julia Helene Palumbo.
Timothy S. Abbott.
Francesca Orsini.
Colin Michael Cranley.
Alexa Nicole Russell.
John Walter Hilmer.
Gabrielle Strauss.
Zachary Myers Dillone.
Yanwei Mao.
Avery Denton Fitz.
Connor O'Hare Mulholland.
Fei Chang.
Benjamin Andrew Osga.
Christian Harper Cunningham.
Thomas William Scarangella.
Lucas Eric Ackman.
Matthew Graykin Wellstead.
Emma Rose Driscoll.
Matthew Clark Romano.
Brianne Ray Davis.
Sebastian David Stoneham.
Anna Elizabeth Giraputo.
Isabel Judith Maria.
Brian Liam Kronk.
Colin Joseph McMahon.
Chloe Marie Doherty.
Nikhil Girish Panicker.
Trevor D. Ballingall.
Gabriel Brian Stern.
Emily Elise Friedman.
Charles Halley Perkins.
Christina Kate DeBrigida.
Megan Amanda McCabe.
Hao Ming Lee.
Nicholas Edward Stotts.
Jillian Nicole Barr.
Juan Marco Montano Apostolo.
Margie Estelle Breyer.
Benjamin Drew Spear.
Michaela Guolano.
Grant Alexander Mayer.
Maximilian Alexander Asteris.
Dylan Charles Topaz.
Thomas John Lewis.
Jason Stephen Rosales. Ethan Andrew Samkoff. Tyler Franklin Price. Matthew Cole Rowan. Christopher Sebastian Reyes Ramirez.
Daniel Miles Felton.
Edwin Manuel Marmalejos.
Joseph Richard Dorenzo Jr.
Tony Joe.
Samuel Bond Gritton.
David Axel Raleigh.
Henry Hook Eaton.
Emily Ann Soul. Tyler Ripley. Zaul Alexander Perez.
Dara Elizabeth Fitteron.
Harper Han Rosati. Sophia Grace Piron. Jill Elizabeth Mahoney. Lance Michael Sell. Kaylin Renee Riley. Sean McKenna. Kylie Seiler.
Andrew Joseph Bosland.
Andrew Charles Misick.
Benjamin John Hodson Walker.
Adam Fotios Porphyrus.
Owen Patrick Fitzgerald.
Yuzi Young.
Anthony Vincent Labruna.
Ahmed Zafar Yarzdani.
Jesse Lee Duval.
Justin Time Tiernan.
Austin D. Hoffman.
Jack Thomas Spence.
Zachary Edward Dorsch.
Charles Pritzker Peck.
Elizabeth Sarah DeGeorges.
Ryan Reeves Nigeman.
Aaron Marie Cotter.
John Joseph Sidorsky.
Hannah Abbott Horan.
Benjamin J. Weinberg.
William John Danforth. Brooke A. Dunoff.
Benjamin J. Weinberg.
Mitchell Height Lawhead.
Andrew Joshua Schachter.
Jake Allen Betlow.
Josue Santiago Quintero.
Ethan Matthias Heller.
Paul Vilcapuma.
Benjamin Michael Christian.
John Tuck Smith Morell.
Devin Corrado Gorrell.
Ian Robert Rosen.
Samuel Robert Cahill.
Mia Danielle Rosengard.
Benjamin Frederick Jacoby.
Anwin Elizabeth Springfield.
Luke Robert DeMonico.
T. Catherine Nohar.
Matthew Paul DiPietro.
John Walter Moyo.
Jordan Frazier.
Owen Michael Morton.
John David Larkin.
Juan Mozos Nieto.
Margot De Chantel Brennan.
Matthew Fernando Sam.
Kira Anastasia Grodman.
Sophia Prado Rosal.
Allison Jane Lee.
Isabel Prado Rosal.
Elka Danielle Connect.
Sophie Nonikashvili.
Ashley Marie Griesmeyer.
Jacob Michael Martinez.
Olivia Cheryl Barris.
Tara Jean Nahas.
Alicia Chambers.
Kayla Britannia Miller.
Noelle Aaliyah Erickson.
Abigail Karina Silva.
Christian Franz Jean Charles.
Jack Riley.
Aaron Smith Hackett.
Alan Felix Santana.
Claire Grace Goderman.
Jessica Renee Vergona.
Mary Kate Carbone.
Julie Ann Van Osdol.
Jennifer Nicole Dominic.
Monic Singh.
Sydney Grace Girolamo. Shi Long Liu. Isabella Teresa Alemo.
Xiaojua Zhang.
Gabriella Carmela Camilleri.
Even Wu.
Maxine Jacy.
Julia Eleanor Zambetti.
Bridget Ann Keel. Michaela Antonia Bellapianta. Emma Elizabeth Barato.
Rosemarie Giovanna Malelli. Jacqueline Elizabeth Quinn. Samantha E. Thompson.
Catherine Margaret Cutaback.
Dia Zhang. Jordan Gabriella Milstein.
Karis Curtis. Lucas Hudson. Olivia Jane Gustorf. Maya Ruling Drugmond.
Giovanna Rose Paoni.
Grace Kwan.
Jennifer Sponson.
Gabriela Garcia Figueroa.
Benjamin Simon Wainfan.
Sungju Kim.
Kyle Gregory Moran.
Natalie Guaraca Delgado.
Cole Joseph Robilato.
Ryan W. Guerrero.
Brian Way.
Kevin Alexander Clifford.
Luke John Purcell.
Michael R. Callahan.
Bailey Drew Romano.
William Stephen Kalmbach.
Evan George Mahaffey.
Andrew Philip Lumen.
Danielle Eve Precop.
Katrina Suzanne Fett.
Kira J. Saxton.
Austin Brian Essman.
Jacob Xavier Stafford.
Caroline Ann Dwornica.
Brendan Albert Passarelli.
Ava Madeline Gellis.
Benjamin Lewis Smotis.
Victoria Rose Jenko.
Juan Carlos Baharit Santa Maria.
Edward Leet Keckert.
Jason Tinney.
R. Calder Bonacore.
Kelsey Amber Zlikzewski.
Dylan Michael Forte.
Julia Rose Marks.
Ethan Jacob Hempel.
Jacqueline Ann Thompson.
Hannah Rose Foster.
Luke Joseph Saviano.
Marilyn E. Lin Gao.
Eileen P. Porterfield.
Frances Rose Hottinger.
Julia Claire Posner.
Sarah Beatrice Bontheus.
Troy Joseph Rothstein.
David Michael Hurley.
William Todd Rothpletz.
Samuel David Barton.
Alex D. Otku.
Madison Grace Kahn.
Ryan Scott Staropoli.
Abriana Marie Gatto.
Daniil John Senderovich.
Lucy Elizabeth Booth.
Davis Mark Ma.
Sophia Antoinette Hartman.
Thomas Edward Martin.
Juliana Marie Bonner.
Matthew Scott Santo.
Julia Ann LaLama.
Franco Marcella.
Dominic E. Flowers.
Olivia Catherine Wood.
Thatcher Michael Cooper.
Alexa Riso.
Brandon Mark Fonte.
Anya Maeve Wall.
Jacob Daniel Flood.
Claire Virginia Marks.
Justin Isaac Gruthius.
Viraj Sethi.
Harry Standish Herman.
Chunjing Young.
Luke Robert Costello.
Sally Fengchun Wong.
Christina Pleasant Flynn.
Lin T. Tai.
Elizabeth R. Kunkov.
Yiping Shao.
Sydney B. Kaufman.
Junying Wu.
Ava Taylor Florzak.
Wei Ning Wu.
Kelly Elizabeth Callahan.
Yinglu Wang.
Sabrina Jun.
Yushu Wang.
Sarina Jean-Baptiste.
Yi Ming Zhuang.
Benjina Darley Laurent.
Mason Victor Otley.
Tanzita Ahmed.
Nicholas Lane Prunkel.
Si Chi He.
Emma Paskowski.
John Lee.
Carolyn Rachel Reagan.
Hong Yu Liu. Albin Krasnichi.
Jinming Shi. Stephanie Vanessa Melgar. Jinming Shi.
Jennifer Liu.
Leslie Giselle Montano Garcia.
Alexandra Rose Kopitz.
Marianne Melly.
Sarah Nicole DeRubo.
Maria Stephanie Tenorio.
Marshall Dexter Hendrian III.
Adam Adrian Walters.
Max Oliver Janicki.
Lucas Warner Traina.
Matt Kleiman.
Scott Eckert Vollmer Jr.
Cole Robert Corcoran.
Gabriel Jan Trojanowski.
Patrick William Lindner.
Jacques Quincy Pellman Jr.
Joshua William Levitis.
Rehan Naeem.
Ross G. Bell.
Chithi Bere Victor Wokanaka.
Jacob Henry Logan.
Kyle James McCarthy.
Luca Scott Frenzy.
Jack Christopher Sarkos.
Aaron Griffin Lee.
Nathan Zimmerman Rosen.
Carl Joseph Kelly.
Cassandra M. Marty.
David Joseph Kleiman.
Ann Elizabeth McCarthy.
Joseph Isidore Foyer.
Mackenzie Coffee Porter.
Carter Thomas Karinchak.
Julia Elizabeth Skillen.
William Blue Oye.
John Wong.
J. John Ross Hatfield.
Ian T. O'Connor.
Nathan A. Alakija.
Kyle Curran Smith.
Hojae Kim.
Jackson T. Michaels.
Vaishali Bhajracharya.
Dylan James Van Dusen.
Rochelle Lynn Carmen.
Amaya Michelle Smith.
Samantha Nicole Colella.
Soyun Shim.
Jia Yi Dai.
Jinshan Tu.
Ro Xuan Li.
Mian Wu.
Pang Fei Lu.
Will Kieselstein.
Carol Berner. Jessica Yi Louie. Sarah Elizabeth Hardy. Ashab Ali Khan. Wajid Ashraf.
Congratulations to the College of Business grads. I now recognize Stephen DeWorth, Dean of the P.C. Rossin College of Engineering and Applied Science.
Will the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in the various fields of engineering and applied science please rise as you are able? President Helble, each of these candidates has completed all of the requirements for graduation and, upon the recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Board of Trustees, is presented to you to receive the degree of Bachelor of Science in that field of engineering and applied science for which the candidate has qualified.
Candidates, I confer upon each of you the degree of Bachelor of Science in the field of engineering and applied science for which you have qualified, with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto.
Please recognize the Bachelor of Science degree recipients with our hearty congratulations and applause.
Bryce David Erdman.
Kendra Elizabeth Marable.
Gabriel Thomas Bonsall.
Madeline Marie Pfeiffer.
Brent Robert Catton.
Megan Ann Wood.
Zaid Ayman Al-Dahle.
Jessica Lynn Vogel.
Colin Joseph Bailey.
Keishan Patel.
Nolan Robert Berzanski.
Kevin T. Melillo Jr.
Logan Eric Kramer.
Feng Yi Sun.
Nicholas Roderick Burns Hoyt.
Carl Joseph Peter.
Jose Angelo Mikael Esleta.
Ryan Keith Sable.
Sarah Nicole DeLange.
Matthew John Niadlik.
Hanako May Farrow.
Daniel James Smullen.
Julia Majel Hellison.
Corey James Weisenberger.
Mackenzie Julianne Anderson.
Benjamin Stewart Paxton.
Max Frederick Brown.
Andrew Vanderpalen.
Tomas Angel Rodriguez.
Timothy O. Odom.
Adolfo Angel Gasca.
Abigail Ann Poulin.
Randell Dave Lansico.
Kweku Efa Oteng.
Ben Anarfi Boafo.
Kwejo Kunedu Oheming.
Jalen Cotton.
Mark Mitri.
Amari Darius Fogel.
Joni Zedan.
Yasser Ben Jalali.
Andrew Sukach.
Gerardo Hernandez Makoto.
Michael S. Peralta.
Zane Akinosime Ahimian.
Alexander David Ratzman.
Jesus Dominguez Castaneda.
Xavier Rivera.
Joshua Neosai Bellin.
Hannah Allison Mitchell.
Abraham Levi Berlin.
Ileana Rose Walters.
Andrew David Kammer.
Camilla Rosalie Poulos.
Nathan Matthew Groover.
Christy Stephanie Ortega.
Christian J. Antry.
Ryan Christopher Morris.
Ariana L. Ehrenfoyt.
Heather Lane Stiers.
Kyle Thomas Burback.
Trisha Mirtel St. Fort.
Kevin Michael Bradigan.
Yafit Ayla Mengetta.
Joelle Elizabeth Shahadi.
John Ernest Wagner.
Madison Taylor Kershner.
Adam John Stavish.
Bonor M. Ayambem.
Matthew Thomas Cirisi. Anna Victoria Smith. Ivan Jong.
Amr Hossam Eldin Ahmed Fawad.
Clinton Mitchell.
Sarah Gail Bennett.
Karina Vargas.
Sean Daniel Ellery.
Devin Shanneman Neal.
Andrew Peter Aspezi.
Humza A. Shuaib.
Colin James Kelly.
Daniel Quinn O'Keefe.
Luke Ashwood Briggs.
Luigi Rafael Pereja Tabar.
Colin Douglas Fowler. Amir Mahdi Jamal. Matthew Alexander Beeman.
Lane Garrison Troutman.
Giancarlos Laboy.
Weston Scott Troutman.
Philip Henry DeAndrea.
David Andrew Tauman.
Tanner Douglas Lair.
Matthew J. Tallow.
Nicholas H. M. Cheney.
Constantine Nicholas Patmanidis.
Morgan Mackenzie Heller.
Noah Sinclair Rose.
Neve Elise Beckwith.
Zachary Compton Michael.
Jarrett Michael Groshek.
Carl Saba.
Anthony Angelo Delvecchio.
Juan Pablo Vidal.
Claire Elizabeth Harris.
Alexandria Jade Olenek.
Max Julian Furston.
Ryan Elizabeth Sachs.
Anna Elizabeth Behringer.
Jacob A. Sachs.
Phoebe Garland Burt.
Benjamin Gustav Moskowitz.
Cassandra Grace Farrell.
Justin R. Mayer.
Ella Rosalyn Imhoff.
Zachary Thomas McCormick.
Nathan John Delavine.
Christian E. O'Neill.
Nicholas Altenderfer.
Megan Elizabeth Rocky.
Hao Cheng Gao.
Sarah Irene Scarbonat.
Bradley David Kaiser.
Mary Elizabeth Mahoney.
Peter Heath Edelson.
Shoshana Remark Victor.
Joshua B. Luke.
Danielle Tayeb Khan.
Sean Lockwood.
Mark Antonio Soda Jr.
Shane M. Connor.
Vincent Wayne Rowland.
Cole Jacob LaValle.
Morgan McKenna Van Damme.
Stephen Linford Lucius Grant.
Joseph Christian Tronalone.
Maya Grace Clayton.
Morgan Francis Murray.
Grace Farrell Cunningham.
Colin Shea McBriarty.
Anna Catherine Edmondson.
Evie Rami.
Stephen Edward G.
Alexis Haley Sulius.
Ching Duan Kevin Chu.
Joshua Kazuki Nepo.
Zachary Yen Fung Lo.
Campbell Jax Zantop Zimlinghaus.
Daniel Thomas Cahill.
Joseph Anancio Woodnorth.
Jordan Thomas Chang.
Henry Arthur Price.
Garrett Michael Krieger.
Marietta Grace Siska.
Robert S. DiMartino.
Eric Andrew Takach.
George John Jumas.
Duncan James Schober Fernback.
Rakeen Sarwar Chowdhury.
Eva Lee Wolf.
Huachin Lang.
Jacob A. Thompson.
Terrence Jonathan Briscoe II.
Samuel Peter Witten.
Roy Ahn.
John Eric Vanderhayden.
Michael Lee.
Thomas James Mergolo.
Eric T. Lai.
Chloe Wilcox.
Natalie Scarlett Ferguson.
Sarah Twee Sechrist.
Lester Huang.
Oluwafulajimi. Oluwatamelehen. Olugbodi.
Kevin Charles Coxhead.
Casey Michelle Sumoral.
Matthew Beattie Briggs.
Sydney Faye Waterman.
Declan Michael Coster.
Dylan Christopher McPherson.
Bridget Kelly Hartman.
Aiden Matthew Stanton.
Jacob Andrew Herman.
Maria Marangeli.
Turner Pierce Brown.
Bishoy Bahar and Soferis Elkomos Johanna.
Philip Pitar Baroon.
J.P. Newbert.
Dylan Harley Alexander.
Maxwell Nelson McFadden.
Joseph Amatrano.
Britton Robert Pierce.
Wesley Edward Curran.
Matthew Joseph Stasola.
Michael Thaddeus Siren.
Sephora H. Thompson.
Jacob Alexander Boyd.
Elizabeth Marie Newsy.
Liam Vincent Keneally.
Ariel Masika.
Douglas Griffin Cook.
Thomas L. Morell.
Emma Harrington.
Philip Ferdinand Napoli.
Tyler Robert French.
Tyler Scott Waldvogel.
Annalise Michaela Davis.
Pedro Maria Oliveira.
Jude Abu Karki.
Dana Marley Van Prague.
Kevin Patrick Callahan.
Tyler James Smith.
Josie Astrida Charles.
Brian Charles Nischelski.
Sarah Ann Butensky.
Andrew Edward Joachim.
Paul Frederick Duffy.
Wesley Devin Patel.
Chenla Long Jr. Gabrielle Ann Lane. Emily Guyton Grandin.
Martine Joseph Lewis Sconin.
Carly E. Levine.
Luisa Travassis Pereira da Silva Slomp.
Putimet Inrun.
Gabriel Ernesto Rivera Corden.
Kang Hyun Lee.
Elena Mozos Nieto.
Matthew Ronald Becker.
Yael Shemoisman.
Caleb Alicia Eberly.
Alexander Kurt Witt.
Joshua K. Fallows.
Ryan Scott Meyer.
Aaron Dovenspike.
Paul Douglas Watkins.
Carver Jaden Glom.
Elizabeth Ann Newport.
Shannon Rose Carr.
Jean Ming Shi.
James Edward Dokolovich.
Wei Zheng.
Dominic James Amarato. Shengping Huang, Myra Elizabeth Arnoat Perez, Siyu Chen, Alyssa Daisy Arizola,
Chung Wong,
Ya Yeboa Donkor,
Yi Jia Jiang,
Joanna Gutierrez,
Zeha Yu,
Ryan David Folk,
Alejandro Saldana Mirish,
Brian Warren Lucas,
Jose Alexander Rodriguez,
Danny Lin,
Islam Hosam Yahia,
David Joseph Kramer,
Joseph David Medina Zarate,
Ethan Alexander Kramer,
Allison M. Wallace,
Alexander Franklin Kratzer,
Ewen Wu,
Jared Tyler Hudson,
Xinhao Tong,
Brianna Lowe,
Andrea Jean Miller,
Richard Lin, Joseph Mateo Cranley, Alexander R. Beggs,
Ryan Kenneth Witcherly,
Tyler Ryan Hagman,
Connor Liam Melko,
Andre Arion,
Riley Quinn Williamson,
Donald Reed Fenton II,
Maggie Elizabeth Roberts,
Nicole Marie Guarino, Eleanor Paige Christman, Wesley Lee Guarnieri, Caroline Rose Geiger, Amy Lynn Canali, Garrett R. Leboutier, Martin William Gusick, Jaylene Garcia, Jeremy Fang, Nathan Andrew Lero, Muhammad Hamza Dellen, Hui Xian Lin, Xu Chen, Jordan Alexander Bautista Lazo, Stephen Ho,
Andy Janos,
Oscar Bin Ali, Eleni Cariofili, Kira Bridget Hickey, Owen Michael Licht,
congratulations to the graduates of the Rossin College. I now recognize Elizabeth Dolan, Interim Dean of the College of Health.
Will the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science in the College of Health please rise as you are able. President Helble, President Helble, each of these candidates has completed the requirements for graduation, and upon the recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Board of Trustees, is presented to you to receive the degree of Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science.
Candidates, I confer upon each of you the degree of Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto.
On this historic occasion, the first commencement for the College of Health, please recognize the Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science degree recipients, the first graduates of the College of Health, with our hearty congratulations and applause.
Jacqueline Andrea Vargas Bynes.
Mackenzie Jean Kramer. Trevor Retchick Buss.
Cheryl T. Chin.
Samara Marie Everman. Emily Caroline Lacasse. Emily Nicole Grace. Abigail Breyer.
Carson Elizabeth Snyder.
Isabel Glazer.
Congratulations to the graduates of the College of Health. I now ask Stephen DeWorth, Dean of the P.C. Rossin College of Engineering and Applied Science, to return to the podium.
President Helble, I present to you the candidates for the interdisciplinary programs from the College of Arts and Sciences, the College of Business, and the P.C. Rossin College of Engineering and Applied Science for the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science and Business, Bachelor of Science in Integrated Business and Engineering, and Bachelor of Science, Integrated Degree in Engineering Arts and Sciences. Will the candidates for these degrees please rise as you are able? President Helble, each of these candidates has completed the requirements for graduation and, upon recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Board of Trustees, is presented to you to receive the Bachelor of Science degrees in their specialized interdisciplinary fields.
Candidates, I confer upon each of you the degree of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science and Business, Bachelor of Science in Integrated Business and Engineering, or Bachelor of Science, Integrated Degree in Engineering Arts and Sciences, for which you have qualified, with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto.
Please recognize the recipients of those degrees with our hearty congratulations and applause.
Benjamin McUsick Rossert. Marcus Alfredo Torres. Helen Claire Tynes. Gabriella Marie Nuzzeles.
Ryan M. Gogarty.
Lauren Nicole Workoski.
Zihao Li.
Stephanie Margaret Murphy.
Mu Shi Lee.
Sanjana Schreeder.
Miranda Osral.
Michael Brandon Rich.
Marcos Leal Witkowski.
Jackson Healy Ward. Marina Mendez Lagara. Alexander Henry Perlman.
John J. Lee. Jessica Lynn Berry. Joss Duff.
Luciana May Mose.
Emma Nicole Cusano.
Mr. Ra Wesley Overstreet.
Catherine Purl Gettle.
Yannick Thomas Wing.
Rishab Iapath.
Alexander John Romanowski. Nicholas Eric Masri. Ioannis Stelianos Varkeras.
Georgia May Kiriakou.
Jack Corwin Miller.
Peter Giaquinto.
Matthew V. Piria. Hudson James Pavia. Thomas Joseph Petz III.
Justin Hill Gelwix.
Kieran James O'Connor.
Matthew George Hayden.
Joseph Charles Porter.
Evan Chen.
Anna Camille Paris.
Trevor John Balinski.
Jaslyn Kaur Sundu.
Rachel Ha.
Caroline Jane Spindell.
Dong Hang Lee.
Misha M. Siegel.
Stephen M. Griskowski.
Darius Guy Newfer Zachariasen.
Gregory Thomas Lynn.
Rafaela Mantuan Borges.
Grace Ingabire Cusqua.
Corrine Marcolino.
Anna Catherine Harvey.
Sunny Seta Sakihara.
Isaac Reed Groden.
Yuxuan Song.
Michael Grise.
Stephen Nazaroff.
Eric G. Bissell.
Artem Mariansky.
David Alonso Cornejo Leon.
Gustavs Toms Tateras.
Spencer Maxwell Lander.
Satyam Patel.
Alexander Gerard Klein.
Aryan Tauday.
Morgan D. Long.
Neil Surya.
Brandon J. Condis.
Caitlin Marie Wagner.
Samuel Thomas Collins.
Mason Mozak.
Lanston Arthur Lewis II.
Samantha Rose Powers. Erin Kathleen McDonald. Moralika Taiwo Tomoye.
Alexandra Patricia Gallego.
Zishu Wong.
Cameron J. Lynch.
Theodore Ross Woodworth.
Michael Dominic Costantino.
Robin Matthew Mallard.
Alexander Reed D'Alessandro.
Caitlin Isabel Soma.
Matthew David Calvin.
Alyssa Nicole Milrod.
Toby E. Bill.
Kendall Elizabeth Riskovich.
Alexander Brandon Fitzgerald.
Ethan Lee Santalone.
Jack Henry Kelly.
Jason William Weiss.
Josephine Colette Kelsch. Beiji Lam. Karis R. Jang. Hyunjung Amy Cho. Emily Rose Freeney.
Athena Joffer.
Ryan Christopher Coalflesh. Zachary Charles Armour. Mark Hamadi. Colin Patrick Gabuzda. Dean Chapman. Connor Austin Lockman. Lisa Helen Califf. Mitchell Dean Katz. Asher Lewis Hamrick. Nicholas Martin Donato. Lucian Lin.
Mary Yee.
Roxalana Lucky Gretz. Jude Bao-Wen Gearhart. Samuel Joseph Conop. Harrison Jan William Boone.
Samuel Michael Schutz.
Would all the newly minted Lehigh University graduates now please move their tassels from the right to the left? How about a little more boisterous round of applause or explause for those of you who were with me yesterday? Class of 2023, how great it is to see you all gathered in one place here to celebrate such an incredible moment. As other speakers have said before me today, it has not been an easy journey. You started at Lehigh in August of 2019, and we all know what happened before your first year came to a close. You ended in a year marked by the explosive emergence of generative AI and tools like ChatGPT, long in development, but overnight in the public consciousness, still imperfect because I have discovered that it cannot answer the simple question, which college campus has the steepest hills to climb? We know the answer to that question. Tools that come with genuine concerns about a world in which we may soon doubt nearly everything we read. And those are just the bookends to your college experience. As Rabbi Nathan said at the outset this morning, there is a whole world of challenges awaiting your collective talents and intellect to help us address. And yet I stand here today feeling truly optimistic because of what I see at this moment before me, and that truly is you. Not for what you've accomplished, although there's plenty that's noteworthy there, but for who you are. I've come to know many of you the past 2 years, and I say with absolute certainty that you are grounded. You are pragmatic, you are undaunted, and you are in this together, part of a community where you know that each and every one of you matters. And I've seen this in settings large and small. I've seen it in our field hockey team, who won the Patriot League championship and invited me to run with them. I think they deserve applause. In our ROTC cadets, who challenged me to join them one morning in the pre-dawn cold. In our posse and Lucy scholars, the exuberance of mustard and cheese. Keep applauding, it's a great community. Freed Research Symposium presenters, UN youth representatives, Tri-Alpha inductees, Donning of the Kente participants, young entrepreneurs giving their pitches at Baker's Innovate Celebrate, the Student Senate with their insightful questions, who take their role so seriously, as they absolutely should, the fraternity brothers who spent an hour talking with me one evening about what quality teaching means to them, your student speaker today, who has asked some of the most insightful questions about Lehigh that I have ever heard. The many of you who've joined me for morning runs and shared your Lehigh stories, although I will note there could have and should have been more of you, next Tuesday is still an option. Your determined, grounded, and pragmatically optimistic view of the world is infectious. Former U.S. President Theodore Roosevelt, visiting Paris in the spring of 1910, gave a speech titled Citizenship in a Republic, that focused on the challenges and responsibilities of participatory democracy. It was a call to resist the temptation to sit on the sidelines and be a critic. He said, "The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena, who strives valiantly, who errs, who comes short again and again because there is no effort without error and shortcoming, but who does actually strive to do the deeds. You, Lehigh graduates, are that person. You are in the arena. You do not ever sit idly by on the sidelines. You jump in and roll up your sleeves to meet whatever challenges are thrown your way. So my words to you as you leave our campus and as we bring this ceremony to a close are not words of guidance, nor are they words of advice. They're simply a request. Social media is too full of critics who are all too ready to shut down dialogue, shut down conversation, shut down any idea they disagree with. That is not you, that is not Lehigh. Remain true to who you are. Keep that grounded, pragmatic, open, optimistic, roll up your sleeves, let's get it done spirit that is so characteristic of this university. Be that person in the arena. The world will be better because of it. Congratulations, Lehigh graduates. And now, continuing our Lehigh community tradition, Celeste Varricchio, class of 1973, and Anna Victoria Smith, 2023 ASA president, will ring the bell. Celeste is one of the first undergraduate women to graduate from Lehigh, and this is the first time in this university's history that a woman will be ringing the bell at commencement. Symbolically and formally, welcome graduates to the wonderful world of the Lehigh alumni community. And now, please rise as you are able for the benediction and remain standing for the alma mater.
Aleichem. Shalom Aleichem, Assalamu Aleichem, Pax Vobiscum, Aum Shanti. May peace be with you. May you continue to grow from strength to strength, from challenge to challenge, and from joy to joy as you take the best of Lehigh with you into the world. Go forth from this place, your home for the past 4 years, and walk a new path. take a new step on your life's journey to a land you do not know. May your minds and your hearts always be open and welcoming to everyone and everything. May you always have hope, even when things might seem hopeless. May you face the future with faith, even when it might be easier to give up, even if at first glance you think, oh, it's just another day. And may you always find within you the ability to give thanks, the capacity for love, and a commitment to change. As Lehigh students, you have excelled at studying, creating, experimenting, challenging one another, and building community. But you also excel at knowing how to celebrate. And so, I chose the word celebrate as opposed to something else. And so, we continue with today's celebration, and I would like to end with a special blessing for you based on a traditional Jewish blessing which is said at special moments. Blessed be the source of life, the spirit of the universe, who has kept us alive and sustained us, who has given us the strength to learn, to love, to be compassionate, to have the courage to make a difference, and who has enabled us to arrive together at this moment in celebration, hope, and joy. Amen.